everyone. So, we're looking at Revolution of Daleks today. This is the new special written by Chris Chibnall. It's got the Daleks in it. It's got Captain Jack Harkness in it. So that automatically means it's good. I'm here joined today by two people. Introduce yourselves, please. Yeah, so the new Daleks are in this special because we watched the special, didn't we? Characters are all back in this episode. We've got Ryan, Yaz, Graham. What do you think of the characters, guys? Yeah, I really like the teaser at the end for the Suntarans, because they're going to show up in Series 13. And I can't wait to see how they butcher those.
That's going to be really fun.
And I did enjoy the fact that they kept Sasha Dewan's master a secret until the release of the episode. Yeah. So what would you give the episode out of 10? I'll give it... Can we go like minus? So I'll give it like a minus 2 out of 30. I know.
People are actively going outside when this episode is gonna air because they'd rather get infected than watch this shit.
You do be spitting straight facts though.